Hi everyone, welcome to Uma Fashions. This is Uma. Today I'm going to show you this kind of full sleeves, how we can make it with the jardosi and kundans. Okay, so before going to start with the video, I'm requesting you, the new viewers, please do subscribe and click on bell button for immediate updates on your mail. So guys, let's start the design. So what I have done here, I have designed like a checks as shown in the photograph. So here I have done some kind of thread work here, and here some checks are there. This is the checks kind of design on the sleeve. Okay, so now what I'll do, I'll take two different kind of kundans and glue it with the fabric glue. It's a Fevicryl branded fabric glue here I'm using. Okay, so what I'm doing here, I'm taking two kundans with the different colors, okay, and green and yellow is one kind of design I'm making here. At the middle point, I'm taking the green color around that kundan. I'm gluing with the yellow color, yellow goldish color kundans. These are round kundans, very small kundans. Okay, so I'm just gluing it. After that, the second line I'll make with the same green color. Okay, so don't try to keep it very close to that kundans, so that it will be difficult while you are stitching with that jardosi tubes in between that lines. So just try to make a flower. Okay, just simply try to make a flower like this. So with the two different kundans with the two lines, you are making the flower. Okay, so and another checks another check here, you can give the other kind of kundan flower, which is completely different kundans. You can take it same as I'm doing now, the same kind of flower design, only you need to repeat it in the other checks. Okay, so simply I'm doing only one flower here. So I have done with the first one and also doing the second one. Once you're done with the gluing, let it dry. Leave it for 2 to 3 hours so that it will be dried. After that, take the jardosi tube and make a small pieces. Cut it with the small pieces. It's a jardosi tube, okay, not spring jardosi, because jardosi having the different models. So here I'm almost using the jardosi tube only for my all the designs. Most of the designs will be done with the jardosi tube only. That will be that might be a golden or anti colors we will use it. Here I'm using this a complete gold color jardosi tube. Now take those tubes and start the stitching from the center center kundan to the other kundans. You need to make lines, and before that the center one has to be give a ring model. After that, try to give the straight lines in between that kundans. Okay, it's so that it will be looks like a petals on the flower. See here how I'm stitching. So whenever you are making the pieces of jardosi tube, try to make the small pieces always. Don't stretch that jardosi tube. Okay, so here almost I have done. So now petals was completed. Now what you need to do, you need to give the jardosi complete border. Okay, so take those small pieces only and make the border just around the second part of the kundans. Okay, so that your design will be completed. Guys, depending on the checks, you need to make the alternative design like this. If you have find out on the photograph, you can see that the two kind of designs was there, like the same flower was made but with the different colored kundans. So here I have done with the one color kundans. So you need to make the all the checks with the different kundans, like, you know, two colors they have taken, pink and yellow and green they have taken on the blouse design. So here what we have done with the green color, and the other check we will take the pink color. So that's a way you need to make these kind of designs. So that's it guys, hope you people have liked my video. Please give a like button, please do share it in your communities, and if you required in regional languages in Telugu and Hindi, you can find out handicrafts in Telugu for Telugu, and also you can find for Hindi as a story dig.